India, I'm Deepali Phadnis, and today I'm here on a very special occasion. As we all know, Mrs. India celebrates Indian married women who contributes in a family and social values. So how can we miss this opportunity? From Mrs. India pageants, today we are gifting this a very small piece, you know, it's an air cooler. We are gifting this on behalf of Mrs. India to Sandhya, who works every day, physical hard work, to take care of her family. At the same time, she's serving a society. She serves people who are suffering in hospitals. She takes care, you know, going to their home and taking care of them. So this is a very noble cause. So if not she, then who else deserves this respect? Mrs. India celebrates this womanhood. So Sandhya, I'm very proud of Sandhya. Today here with me, my sister, who has come from Green Queen Socio-Eco Society. So, you know, it's woman empowerment and woman power, Stri Shakti. So, thank you Sandhya for giving this opportunity. In fact, we are thankful for her for giving this opportunity. She is a hero of our society and we should celebrate her. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mrs. India.